So you guys can hear me. This is good. I hope that whoever that viewer was can come back. If they don't, I don't really care. So I'm doing this because I tried making an animation video. Well, that did not. Well, half. Okay. So what happened was, while I was trying to. Well, when I was done, or no, I was like, while I was making the animation, I was using HitFilm. And the, like, there's little cubes that you attach. I don't know. I can't describe it. But my thing got way, it got too filled up. So I couldn't do any more. And it stopped and I was mad. So this is the makeup for not being able to actually do the animation. Yeah, I haven't been posting lately. That's also the main point of this. Is to try to, no, I can't even make up for it, but yeah. Also, I'm gonna have to delete the two videos that I tried before this that I didn't know if there was a mic recording or not. Cause so the No Man's Sky and the Minecraft one were, one of them was meant to have no recording footage or no microphone stuff. And then one of them was. But that one apparently had a fail on it and ended up not, so not good. But I know, I think this is the actual online version. I hope it is, because that's what I was going for. I had to create an EA account, and I hope it's.
Stand together.
Is it legit?
I would have preferred to crash on Andor, but at least we're intact. Survivors, weapons up! We'll find our own route
okay,
up the Death
really
Star.
It's just...
Our ships
yeah,
are
I think
lost,
they are with us.
So we'll
okay.
need to locate a new one and
someone
organize
commented,
a launch.
Commented,
shut down the tractor beams generator
know through what they said,
station,
and I don't think I can
position.
Tell, but... so you guys can hear me, I'm pretty sure. I checked over the last video. Also, I need to delete two other videos. Because now there's three videos about AO. Oh, I suck at this.
Control systems powering down.
Oh, my DualShock controller is low. Wow, I suck
stay
at this
put,
though.
Stand ready.
That's great. Let's go to heavy.
Right with you.
No, I mean I have some practice on this, but I mostly suck. By the way, if Hippie Games is watching, or if they will eventually be watching. Why do I suck? Happy birthday. That is great. Yeah, happy
cutting birthday. Power to the generator. We're a team.
And there was supposed to be an animation out, but it didn't come out. It's not my fault. Well, no. No, just blame HitFilm, okay? And blame that I don't have a good animation.
We're taking the generator offline.
Oh,
stay
yep, no, I suck at this. I think I might just do the campaign, because do you see how sucky I am with this? What about a specialist? Aren't they good at, like, far attack, range stuff like that? I think that's what I'm going to go for. Oh, I thought that was stunning. They have the blue thing. Stupid. If I get a kill, then I would be so happy. And if I don't get a kill, I will be mad. Oh, is that on my side? Dang it! Wait, is that a? It's a window.
At the generator.
Oh wow!
Shut down.
I'm stupid. And I feel. I'm not.
Starting generator shutdown sequence.
God, I think we might just do the campaign. Look at how sucky I am at this. Are other people this sucky? Is there like a game for noobs? Like a multiplayer for noobs? Cause on most reviews it said that there were too much people that have paid for
generator is shut down.
Some crap totally better characters, but. Oh, wait, is that a kill? No. Why do I suck? 0 battle points, of course. Let's just go in for a heavy.
Let's take.
Oh god. Okay, when this game ends, we're probably gonna do campaign if I can't get at least like 2-3 kills. Cause I'm crap at it. And there's no way to solve it. Except training. But I was okay at. Ha! Yes! Finally! One kill. I got a kill. I got a kill. Ha. That's what you get. So if I get a kill now, I need at least 5 kills to go on next. And there are 45 characters left for people and stuff. And I'm thinking it's gonna work.
All systems powering off.
That's 43. Nice. I'm a noob! This is scary, actually. The only reason I'm scared is because I suck and if they get close to me, I'm dead. I hope other people are just stuck in this game. I clearly am. Whoa. Oh! What the? Okay, now I'm starting to see the part where. Yeah, okay. I can't even, like, get Chewbacca. That's how fucking bad I am.
Enemy leader taking point!
Or at multiplayer. I mean, I was actually pretty good. And then when I made the EA account so I could play. Why do I do this? Oh! Wait, you wanna fight? Wait, you wanna fight? Wait, you wanna fight? Yeah. Oh, what? No.
We're still alive.
At least I eliminated someone. I take that as a good. What the?
We're near some kind of weapons control station.
Chewbacca!
We'll have to shut down the turbulence.
Is that like 2 kills?
Intact.
Okay, so I suck that much. I can't even get Chewbacca, which is 2 kills.
Sabotage the station's main weapon.
But we're good. If I have Chewbacca, I'm gonna go fight, like, some peeps. Because I'm not getting more kills. Does it spend your points? I don't really like the character type thing for this game. It kind of annoys me, and I know it annoys a lot of other people, I believe.
Turbo laser shutting down! It's gonna take a while!
Scare him. So happy V-Day to hit the game. I just want to say that one more time. Because I can. Because I suck at competition as well. So where are these? Oh, I'm heading straight for them. What's up, Pete? What's up, Pete? What's up, Pete? Oh, come on! Apparently you're saying what's up, Pete, and using Chewbacca is not how it works.
Turbo lasers powering down!
No, what? No, that's how. Okay, yep, I'm even more mad at the way they do this. So now, is that why people like save up or whatever? Is that why people are like all Chewbacca and stuff?
Because
I thought that was
cool.
Apparently not. Also, I'm not paying attention to anything to the little activate dish. I'm just trying to get my kill rack up. So I'm gonna go. What the? It was that. I like how Yoda walks. It's so cool. So. Wait, where is he? I'm gonna hang around.
We're at the main weapon, trying to power down.
Yo, this is.
We're a team.
They weren't expecting to lose their weapons. Even if we don't make it, the fleet has a chance. Take down the nearest squads, then we break out. There's a shuttle for us nearby. You'll have to activate the elevator to summon it and bring the hangar controls online. But we have a chance. It's all we've ever needed.
Okay, I'll try to listen.
Starting up the hangar controls!
Over here. All right.
controls online. One last job. Take the shuttle elevator.
Activating the elevator. This better bring our shuttle.
Heading over with a squad to join up. We took losses, but those who live, live because of you.
Oh, explosions. Nice. Yoda, yes. I think we might just do the campaign. Clearly, I'm not good at multiplayer, and I shouldn't have made this new account. But I don't know. Hey, baby. Are people still watching? I didn't even know, but nope, of course not. I can comment though. What you doing? Nice. Recording. Okay, no, not wait, what? Where are the wait. What are the loot crates? I want to open them. Ah! Open it. Yes, I will. No, I sucked at saying that. Who do we got? Veal? Assault car? Damn. Next.
Back at it.
Okay.
Let's do this.
Okay, that's some weird stuff. Okay, now what do we got here? We got... I have no clue how these loot crates work. I've heard a lot of people hate on them. But otherwise... They look pretty nice. There's a daily login. Do you, like, get those every time you log in?
Let's go!
That's pretty OP. Oh, nice force field.
We do this together.
Okay then. So we got. They're all like stormtrooper stuff. How's it looking more?
What's your trooper?
Not stormtrooper stuff.
We do this together. Stay together.
I don't even know if any of this stuff is good. Okay, daily login crate. Let's hope these are somehow better. And we got Darth Vader. Wait, what? Okay. Okay, that's pretty cool. I like it. What's that? Oh, credits. Yay. And crafting parts. Okay, I actually like this one, the Darth Vader part. Why does it say Darth Vader though? Every 5 hours and 48 minutes. Okay. I can probably not make a stream that's long. New faction challenge. I'm gonna go first order probably? Maybe? Complete weekly faction challenge to receive Star Wars Star Card Booster Crates. Complete all faction challenges to unlock Captain Phasma Epic Star card, and Epic Booster Crate if your faction wins. Which faction shall I choose? Because I'm going to probably go for... eeny, meeny, loser, toe thing. Wait, which one should I choose, though? Honestly, I think... First Order, I'm going for it. I just chose First Order. That's right. First Order. Am I supposed to, like, do these now? I don't even know what I just did, but I don't really care. Ooh, nice. Celebration crate. I'm just opening up crates. Crafting parts. I don't even know what crafting parts do in credits. Nice. Oh, they cost you moolahs. Oh, a hero crate. I would do like, it actually sounds, what are star cards?
Welcome to the Star Wars Battlefront 2 star card tutorial. Star cards are powerful collectibles that you equip to characters to change their loadouts. Unlike the previous game, star cards...
Oh, so I can, like... I can put them on my character? I am a noob, I'm sorry. Like, do I have one for Yoda or something? Equipped cards. Oh no, I don't have any for him. Wait, I got equipped cards for, I got equipped cards for someone. It was for this. It was for this, I think. Yes, an equipped card for that. They're nice. So now that has it. Okay, I'm happy with myself. And then all the other ones. Okay. Can I get anything for heavy? I enjoy this, actually. I don't see a problem with this. Officer? I don't think I got anything. Oh, I did. For officer. Oh nice, I can fill this whole thing up. Okay. Not bad. I think I got something for specialist. Okay, so I can see why loot crates are helpful now. Honestly, now I'm just kind of searching around. Are these all like hero type things? Cause I'm really confused. Oh, so that's just... Okay, so I should probably pay more attention to what I get in the crates. So I know what I'm gonna be clicking on. Is that the point, or... Because clearly I wasn't paying attention, as you can tell. Okay, well, nice. That wasn't too bad. Okay, what are these star cards? Objective, base, scenario, play. So, multiplayer. Let's try a multiplayer one more time. Actually, no. Cancel. Wait, no. That didn't cancel, did it? Okay, never mind. We'll just play one more of these, and then we'll try... Actually, I think I can exit this. And it doesn't matter. Let's just try it once, because I want to see what the loot crate cards can help me. I'm a pretty much a noob. I played the first Battlefront, but I think that was that wasn't the best game. I didn't really think that too much. I like this way better. Battlefront 2. Mainly only because Battlefront didn't have like they all focused off multiplayer and that stuff. And I know a lot of games do that, but it would have been nice to have a campaign. Because if you didn't have access to multiplayer, sometimes it could get pretty boring.
Whatever you need.
And I... Oh! I'm stunned with the knife. Oh!
Our hopper is temporarily exposed to enemy fire and requires your aid.
Apparently, probably shouldn't be going out there. It's going for a heavy, actually.
I'm at your side.
Because I did not know. Heavy head. I didn't know. I forgot. You know what? Never mind. Let's just do it. Okay. Those are my cards. Now, how do I use cards? Some new horrific I am. We gotta do this one? No? No, okay, good. This is like pain.
Alert.
I'm having pain.
ATM 6 exposed and under attack.
Oh my god, I'm looking how to crap. No. No, I just don't even care. Oh god. Did I just? No, that wasn't me. Can I kill that thing? Heck. Am I supposed to be killing this? I'm so confused. Am I only taking out ships? Yes. I don't want to. I'm scared. It makes no sense right now to me. Also, I don't see where my cards are, so this is where I am. So clearly I'm a noob, and this video is going to be very annoying for other people. But I should probably do some training on this before I start making videos like this. Because as you can see, I sucked at this. Oh no! Please save me. Right now. Oh! God. Dang it! Clearly, I suck at this.
The first order is one.
There's no way to get better at this.
All-terrain Mega Caliber 6 proceeding
impossible?
To target.
So I can say. It's the good boys, guys. You can't even jump. Clearly. You know. Yeah, try to run over me. You're not gonna get that. They're mean.
ATM 6 defense is down. Resistance
I'm to
assault underway.
Think
intervene immediately.
Was, God, this game is so confusing. I need to learn, I need to Google stuff before I start playing this. Well, that was nice.
Together again.
That was extremely nice. Whoever like, crafted that, because they're freaking annoying. I'm not gonna deal with that type of personality around me. Oh, really? Swag Peanut. Go for an assault.
Got your back.
Assault stuff. Wait, no, not, no.
ATM 6 closing in.
Wait a second.
Kill.
No, that's someone bad. No, I should have killed them. Oh. Freaking Swig Peanut. It's so annoying. And Nacho Bear is just suffering in his little dead grave place. I need to find out who commented. Because I actually have no clue who was watching. Because clearly, this is not the best stuff. And no one's watching. Can I kill you? You killed her, right? Why? You're yellow. People were killing the yellow people. Die. Die. I don't get this. I don't get the colors. The colors are too difficult. Alright. If it's like peanut butter, I'm gonna kill him. Woo! Me. Just jump on me. I don't think this works. I tried it in the first one. It doesn't work very well. You like glitched it. Oh, it's the why? Why am I shooting? No! Yeah, you kill me. It's a chin. I'm not gonna be very happy. Okay, it's coming from there. Probably. Okay, now let's find out who this is. Now let's go. Oh! It's the Swig Peanut Butter guy. I'm just gonna kill him. It's time you die tonight. Oh, wait, no, it wasn't Swig Peanut. No, Swig Peanut or whatever. I don't really care. I'm gonna call him whatever I want.
We can do this.
I know, right? We can. Oh, Plasma or whatever. Plasma or Plasma. I forget the name.
Special operative on site and taking
oh.
Point.
Oh, you wanna fight? Yeah, you wanna fight?
Push forward.
Yeah.
And
oh,
anything
yes.
Way.
Yes. 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 Yes, 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 yes. Someone screenshot this.
Capture squad, take position in the mine hangar control zone.
Screenshot the kill. Also, no, I can screenshot it myself. I don't need you guys. Wait, no, I do. To make me look cool. Wait, no. Wait, don't kill me. Kill me. You owe me, Can I be any of these characters? Aww. I wanna become a...
You and me.
TIE Fighter. Is that what they're called? Well, I mean, I don't know if that's what the resistant is. No, resistant uses extra and things like that. I just need like another skill, I think. That's all. Hey yo, so it's me. I'm coming with a new video. Oh, come on.
Let's do this together.
I'm by myself and I just said, can we do this together? Oh, okay. Oh. Well, I said that the wrong time. Okay. So, to be fair, I really just got wrong for it. Can I always hit this place? I think I always
attempting to capture the hangar.
Wait, is that Darth Maul? I saw Darth Maul. Lightsaber. Yep, that's Darth Maul, I knew it. Maybe he is a Darth Maul. Low, joke fest. Yes. I think I need one more kill. And then I can't hide in the air.
Can't get an ID.
It's a little ugly. Crap. It's a little ugly TIE Fighter, I hope.
Stay together.
Yeah, stay together, invisible air galaxy thing. Oh, no one came.
The mine hangar will soon be secured.
So I already said this before, but the animation thing is a little bit.
We've driven back
bad.
The resistance.
Only because now I'm gonna probably make shorter animation videos. Until I get my hands on something that's actually good for animation. It's not the animation part. Oh, crap. It's not the animation part. It's the part where you have to put it all together. Like,
close
it's
in. Resistance from sealing the blast doors by destroying the power console.
I can't even use a typewriter anymore. It's useless. Is this place just taken over by us? I don't see none of them red peeps. That's one of those little ice things. Little ice boxes. I'm gonna follow you to find out their location, buddy. Are you on a pace? Actually, I'm not gonna kill you. You'll just lead me to where they are, buddy. They're not even gonna do that. Oh, it's me. It's the buddy. I'm Fox. I'm special Fox. I'm a... Oh yeah, let's go. Phasma. Crap. Wait, can I? No.
Whatever you need.
How are you?
Careful!
Fashion.
One of their top agents just shot on terminate.
Oh, yeah, I want to use that thing. Crap, I can't use it again until I reload. It's good though. I'm gonna use that thing. Yes! Did I just kill him? No, I didn't. Don't look at this thing. Damn, suck at this crap.
Got your back.
Yep, got your back, heavy man. Get it.
Generator obliterated.
So please. These are not nice people. Ow! Ow, not nice people. Of course. You're a homeschooler. That must suck.
You and me.
Sure about that?
One left. Hurry.
Ow. I'm not gonna be... It's you!
One of our best just arrived.
I'm just trying to...
Shield door closing.
Oh.
Eliminate the resistance quickly.
Finally, no, I don't want to have victory. Because I suck. And it wasn't me. You know what? Skip this. We're doing a campaign. No, I can't skip this. No, I'm not thankful for my victory. Or happy for my victory. What? Okay then. Ones of the sex. Wait, one sec. I'm back. Good thing it was just loading. Because I do not want to leave hanging. One comment with zero people. I think there used to be. There you go. Okay, we're just gonna do some Wait, do we have any more crates? No, we're just gonna do some campaign then. Unless there's something better than campaign. Besides multiplayer. Which maybe is better, but can I just say? So I already did some of this. I'm at the parts where, oh, you're in Endor. I'm at that part. I just did a quick, like, little testing it out. Well, a subject that I kind of haven't touched is that I haven't been posting for a long time. And people have been asking me, like, two people have been asking me when the next video, but I just responded with, I don't know. So, if this, I don't know, if I can make this, like, hopefully good. It's not good, I can tell, and I just need to address that, and clearly, you're not supposed to address that, but. The only reason it's not good right now is for one, commentary is okay, and for two, I suck at multiplayer, and that's all I've been doing lately. But after, well, I think after a little bit of campaign, that might be the end. Not a little bit. Let's do a lot of the campaign, and then that might be the end of the video. But if I'm feeling it, I'll give you the extra, the fly-in, whatever you call it, the fly-in thing. That seems like something that you guys would like. Or no, that not that you would like, that I would like. Only because that's probably... Well, okay, maybe you would like also, because I think I'm way better at that.
Thank you, Agent Eagle. We'll take care of them.
But I suck.
Fire!
Oh, no. I mean, I suck at fighting these people. I died before, but it seemed like a death that was going to happen a lot. So I'm a little bit afraid. But not too afraid. Is your name Hack? Never even noticed that. I don't bother to know people's names. Except for when I care about them. When it's just my little assistant. And not my assistant. One of them's like second in command. I don't really care about. No! Get away! Get away!
Patrol neutralized.
It's what they deserve.
Commander, I put eyes on a rebel ambush. We lost a shuttle and our men are overrun.
Keep scouting, Agent. We'll see what we can do.
Oh, wait, there you go.
Slice this.
I don't even know what's in this kind of stuff. That's what... Okay, I don't really care. Wait a second. Wait. Actually, I do care. One sec. Okay, we're good.
Fire at Walmart.
but...
Understood, Commander. We're with you.
I just made a good joke. That's good quality content. You're gonna love it. You better love it. If you don't love it, then you're not in the fan club. You're not in the cool club. How long is this? Oh, that's great. I did. How long has I been? Have I been recording? I have no clue how long I've been recording. Wait, which part? No. Why are you gonna make me do this again? I don't want to. Is there? Oh. Okay, well, I don't care.
Heads up, Commander. Rebel patrol headed your way.
Thank you, Agent Nico. We'll take care of them.
Okay. Yeah,
fire!
Thank you.
Taking them down.
Thank you for nothing. I can clearly see them. Like, in forest. Like, they're in forest. Oh. You want to get them? That's great. Oh, no. See, look, I even suck at the campaign. It's when I get too close. I'm stupid enough to get close. And I probably shouldn't. Okay, so clearly this is why I'm not the best. You know what, let's not even try it. I quit, losers. No, I'm not kidding. I mean, just JK. No, don't say JK, that's weird. No, just kidding. Let's just move on. We're gonna do a little fly multiplayer. Then it will probably be the end, considering I suck at all this. I'm probably going to have to train and then come back and then see if I can make a better quality video. Also, I've tried like 2 times to make this video because I didn't know if I was being heard or not. So, yeah. Now I'm gonna have to like watch one, see if I end up actually doing anything, and then watch the other. Or no, I won't even watch anything else. I'll just delete the other two. Okay. Wait for stability? I don't care. I want to get one of the hero crates. There, Starfighter Assault. That's what I wanted to play. 3, 2, 1. Ma. Show, how's life? Even though no one's watching this. It's going for one of those. I'm gonna go in for one of those if I can afford it. Or if I can get enough kills. I'm pretty good. I think I'm the odd one. No, I shouldn't have said the odd one.
The fuel generators contain quickly improvised tech.
Actually,
in certain places,
no, it's fine if I say the other joke. Nah. Is the lock-on still a thing? Now that they upgraded this? I feel like it wouldn't be though. Maybe it is. If it is, then I'm actually gonna be... Okay, so in the other games, you usually glitch out of the, like, bounce off the wall. Clearly, there's a difference. Wait, what? I keep saying clearly. It's just I heard the flight's way better than this. Some new. I mean, like I watched a game review. Sure. had no clue who they were. I forget. But they were like, they said that, oh, some new people must have been getting their hands on some stuff. I don't know why I mentioned that. I just suck at commentary. Let's get this.
They're trying to take out the fuel generators before they activate.
Not working. Shoot.
Enemy
shoot.
Starfighters
shoot.
Are firing on
shoot.
Their
shoot. Yes.
Stop them.
Well, okay, so clearly I suck. Well, I'm actually good at shooting for once. I just suck at, like, flying things.
Time to join the fight.
I was about to say clearly again, but it's an addiction. Call me if you need the help. What? There's a ship. Let's go for that one. That one looks innocent. You're gonna yank me. Yes. Okay, so I finally found a game that I'm good at. Well, I've only got two kills at, but I've died twice, so I guess I'm not good, but I'm better. Did I just kill another person? I'm on the killer. Oh, well, you wanna fight? I think he wants to fight. Let's fight. Okay, let's fight, man. I think you deserve a little bit of a fight. Come on, let's fight, man. Dang it. My worst nightmare. Okay, let's fight, man.
Yeah, boy.
I'm finally doing it. I'm doing the good stuff. Woo! It's happening. I don't know what that red beeping noise is, but it's probably not good. I don't know how many points you need. You need like a certain amount of points to get the Millennium Falcon. I hope I have them. Battle points. You need like 3,000, I think. I don't think I have enough yet. But I don't really know. Who did that?
Carry on.
No, dang it, is this shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? Something's shooting at me. I can fly this thing. But there's the 3,000 thing that I want more. I'm going in for the 3,000 Millennium Falcon. Oh wait, people are dying. This is important. Oh, so it's gonna get shot on this. Dang it! Whoa, what just happened? Okay, so I was not good enough to be able to. Not good enough to be able to get the Millennium Falcon. Wait, was I up there? No, of course not. I don't think I was good enough, but. You know, I got enough kills that I'm happy with myself. And even though I said there was only gonna be one video, or one multiplayer for this and then that would be it, I lied to you. How do you feel? There's gonna be another one. Oh yeah, okay. There's actually something that I completely forgot to bring up. I have Overwatch now. I don't know if you even care, but I just wanted to know if I should do some Overwatch videos. Because I am actually kind of enjoying this. And I don't think you're enjoying it, but I am kind of. So if I was able to do an Overwatch version, that would be pretty nice. I don't know if we can, or if I'm skilled enough, but I think we could do an Overwatch thing. I'm pretty good with using like Reaper, Sebastian or whatever you say, Bacon. I'm just gonna call him Bacon. Or like Tracer. I'm good at those type of characters. But otherwise I'm pretty sucky. I was trying to get into using Genji, but I don't think he's not my type of style. Oh yeah, have you seen the new movie, The Last Jedi? The Last Jedi. I don't know if this could get some rages on this, but I thought it was a little bit stupid. One part was a little bit stupid. What I thought was stupid was, if you're watching, just keep watching. Please don't stop, or else you're gonna think that I'm taking the bait. What I thought was stupid is that the resistance spent practically the whole movie on the ship. It was almost like it was the whole movie was kind of trying to get
hairy quick.
If you haven't seen it, but there's still the point that I'm making. It was a little bit weird them staying on the planet that whole time. The ship.
No time like the present, squad.
Our fighters have arrived. Keep the first order from destroying them.
What are the chances?
Nice flying there.
Yeah, but anyways, the Overwatch thing. Comment down below if you want some Overwatch stuff. Well, no one's gonna comment, but it doesn't matter. I still wanna know if you want any Overwatch, because I think it's a good game. And I would be open to it.
Demolish those generators!
And I am my first friend. Okay, so I'm not doing as good as last time. Maybe everyone else was noobs in the last one. I'm Poe. Fight me. Fear not. Oh.
Two
X-Wings and two of the things I don't know the name of. Whoa. At the very start, I'm pretty sure I accidentally hit someone. I just didn't acknowledge how it was. Like, that way. Dang it! Eliminated someone, but I died myself. Okay, yeah, we're definitely gonna end the stream after this. That is what I said last time, but I didn't say definitely, so. The reason I'm saying definitely now is because I've started to lose my focus, which wasn't even focused to begin with. So
almost there. Keep knocking out those generators.
That's when you know you're doing this bad. My thing was like fire stuff before. So I'm not gonna say we're doing bad, but certainly. Probably like it's okay right now. I shouldn't be in there. I suck at driving.
numbers are thinning. Finish this soon or we'll have to retreat.
Ship's in bad shape.
Whoa, whatever this button does, I'm clicking them all before my death. Woo-hoo! All of the buttons combined.
Well done. The turbo lasers are down. Start thinning out those ties.
I'll get you back for that.
Whew. What did I? Did Michael Bubble? I'm calling Michael Bubble now. No, no one's watching this, so they don't even know. Wait.
I may lose this ship.
Secret cookie recipe.
Alert. First order transport ships leaving the hangar.
Let's attack some stuff.
Nice fly in there.
Let's attack that thing. Did I kill it?
Looks like they've been waiting for us.
Eat my butt cheek.
Did I kill it?
Troop transports on the move. Blast them.
Brace yourselves, everyone.
Attack that thing.
Yes!
But I didn't kill it. Don't be kidding me.
Down.
Oh, someone else did it.
That's
there's a meme. No one's watching this whole video. I swear, no one in the whole universe will watch this whole video. If they do, then I'm hunting you down and giving you chocolates.
My, there certainly are a lot of them.
They didn't tell us.
Troop transports exiting the destroyer. Don't let them get away. Alert! First order transport ships leaving the hangar.
Whoa! Dang, shooting at me.
Pilot killed in
Michael Bubble. Should I just maybe call him Michael Bubble? I'm dead. And now it's starting to get too overpowered.
Thrust engines offline.
Take him out. I'll make a bubble. I'm gonna get my revenge on you. Make a bubble. I'm going to burn. Make it all up wonderful.
They did the resistance proud.
Bam, bam. Nice bam, baby. That was great. I was actually just about to do it.
All units retreat. This battle's getting more costly than we can handle.
Nice, rank 3. Okay, so I think this is where I'm gonna end the video. I need to do some YouTube deleting and stuff like that. Do you get a loot crate for leveling up? Because if you do, I will unbox that right now for the end. If not, I don't know. But for right now, I'm just gonna say bye. Wait, no, I'm not gonna say bye yet, because if I actually do get a loot crate, then it will just look embarrassing, and I have to say bye all over again, and then you'll just have, like, the crap of the end of it. Well, you know what? Let's not talk about it. It says get more loot crates, but I don't think I got any. Since I'm great for my buddy boys, we'll open up the hero pack. Cause you're my fans. Oh, look at how many we got. I didn't know how good these are. I just wanted to say that we need to have some.
No one escapes me. My ally.
All some ships that we can add on.
Keep your guard up.
Nice, man. Just add them to our collection. I think I got one for this, yeah. No, not that one. I think that's all for the ships. I'm just trying to double check, see if I got everything right. Okay, we're good, and then I would add, I can. Almost forgot. Okay, you know what? I got 5. I just filled in 1, 2, 3. Okay, we're just gonna end it on here, so see ya. I don't know if this is gonna turn into a thing. And happy birthday, Hippie Games. Stop broadcasting.